The side that falls between a Ruknul Yamani and a black stone corner, this side actually is a very special side of the Kaaba. It's called Ruknul Yamani because it points to the direction of Yemen, the southern of the peninsula. When the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam would come close to a Ruknul Yamani, he used to touch it as well. And if he was not able to touch it because of the crowd, he will skip it, will pass it by without even pointing with his hand, without pointing with his hand.